feet together. It's important. You use a cushion always. So this is my cushion. And it's a kind of special cushion. The back is higher than the front, so it's sloped. Okay, so it's not the same size. This helps to really raise the hip properly. So you see when I sit all the way back, this allows the hip to be higher than the knee. And so this is important, though, when we do meditation practice, and we allow the hip to be higher than the knee. That's very important, basic practice. Okay, well, let's continue. Interlace your hands, inhale, lengthen the spine. Exhale, relax. Inhale, lengthen your spine. Exhale, relax. Inhale, lengthen the spine. Exhale, coming down. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Breathing in. Breathing out. Okay, now let's make a fist. Squeeze your fist. Inhale, stretch the spine up. When you reach a full breath, hold your breath. Slightly lift your perineal muscle. Sink your breath to your dantian. Coming down, gather the hands. Let's inhale and exhale. Breathing in and breathing out. Breathing in, breathing out. Let's embrace yin and yang. And come down, touch your thumb and middle fingers together. And we'll interlace the hands, touch the thumb and middle fingers together. And let's circling over either knee, moving from your waist. Let's slowly come up. Circling. Loosening your body. Moving your intercostal muscles. Reach all the way up. And slowly come down. And moving side to side, moving from your waist. Now again, let's come up. And stretching out over the side, moving from your waist. And coming up. Stretching. Slowly coming. Moving from your waist. Opening and pressing out with your palms. Really moving your intercostal space. Inhale. Exhale, coming down. Five energy gates. Position. Feel the alignment with your palms and the crown of the head to the sky. Feel the rootedness of your base to the earth. So we're sitting between the sky and the earth. The bottom is rooted to the earth. Palms of the hands, the balls of the feet, crown of the head, roots to the sky. Let the breath become very fine, very subtle. Much like a breathing is a single thread of silk.